Clinical Pearls, Choosing a Urinary Catheter by Inpatient Nurse Practitioner Vivian Williams. Healthcare workers in all healthcare settings should always adhere to the latest World Health Organization guidelines on hand hygiene and barrier precautions before and after contact with a patient, bodily fluids, or patient surroundings. For more information, please watch our video entitled Hand Hygiene. Introduction.
Hi, my name is Vivian Williams, and I am the inpatient nurse practitioner for the Department of Urology at Boston Children's Hospital. Today, we will be discussing clinical pearls, choosing a urinary catheter.
Types of catheters.
There are many types of urinary catheters to choose from. Foley catheters contain a port for drainage, as well as a port used to blow up a balloon. The balloon itself is located on the end of the catheter. When a balloon is inflated, it will look as such. If you're going to leave the catheter in place, please choose one with a balloon as opposed to the Mentor or straight catheter, which is used for single use only. Straight catheters are catheters without balloons, such as this one. These are typically used for obtaining a single urine specimen and are not left in place. Lastly, there are Coudé catheters. These have a very small curve on the end of the catheter, and these are used for very specific reasons, such as patients with difficult anatomy.
Insertion of the Coudé catheter should be done by a medical professional who specializes in urology, as the tip must be facing upwards. Catheter sizing.
Catheter sizes are chosen based on the age of the patient. An infant may use a 6 French Foley catheter. Toddler and preschool children will use an 8 French to 10 French size catheter. School-age children can use anywhere from an 8 French to a 10 French catheter. Adolescents can use anywhere from a 12 to 14 French catheter. Adults can use anywhere from a 16 to 18 French catheter. Thank you for watching Clinical Pearls, Choosing a Urinary Catheter.
Please help us improve the content by providing us with some feedback.